A title screen appears that shows a Minnesota Department of Human Services logo with text below that reads, Home and Community-Based Services, Best Practices Video Collection, Community Engagement, Integrated Employment, Person-Centered Services. The following scenes will be seen as the narrator speaks. An older woman talking to a younger woman. Two women going over paperwork together. A woman helping another woman off a bus. A group of women sitting around a table writing. A young man going down a hall in a wheelchair. A young man in a wheelchair talking to a woman that is assisting an elderly woman in a wheelchair. Two women helping two elderly men repair a chair. A group of people sitting at a table playing bingo at McDonald's. Two women riding a two-person bike to Dairy Queen and ordering ice cream in the drive-thru. A young man cleaning trash at the beach. A man working at McDonald's. A woman preparing lettuce at a restaurant. A man cleaning the floor of a business. A man reading announcements into a phone.
People who receive home and community-based waiver services have the right to choose which services they receive, who delivers the services, and where and how often services are delivered. In Minnesota, we encourage people to be involved and engaged in making these important decisions. We use person-centered practices because they focus on each person's abilities and strengths to increase people's quality of life. Socialization and community membership are also important parts of maintaining social health. Choosing where we live and how we each engage in our different communities varies, but it's an experience we all share. Today, more than ever, people with disabilities and older adults are successfully living and working in the community. Employment provides people with a sense of purpose and pride, as well as opportunities to share their talents and skills with the workplaces in their communities. See some examples of HCBS best practices in Minnesota in the video links on this slide.
A title screen appears that shows a Minnesota Department of Human Services logo with text below that reads, Home and Community-Based Services, Best Practices Video Collection, Community Engagement, Integrated Employment, Person-Centered Services.